5v5 on
unless
mine.
Unless they have artillery, we're winning this.
Okay, Lloydster, do not go alone, seriously.
Yeah, if they have artillery, Yukons are only...
Oh, this is a sweet, sweet game. Beautiful.
Wow.
Wow. Okay, we're gonna win.
This is horrible, man.
Well, I can win this.
Listen,
just rush.
This was the game. These are the same people that me and my friends played with, and they all killed themselves because we used all ten.
Okay, hopefully they drown themselves in the next 2 minutes.
Alright, guys. All go one way. Hey, low light. Low light.
No, stop. Low light, come with us.
I'm running.
Low light.
Oh my god, he's
got. Alright, if low light go that side, I'm gonna just go for low light because you guys have.
Go with low light. He always
goes by himself. If we kill all of them and there's one guy left, just bully him. Just like track him and then everybody surround him.
what we have to do is one get in front, one get in back, and two get on the sides.
No, it's like spare the D25 purposely. And
we just ram him for like one damage till he dies.
Oh, that would just be perfect.
Or we can let our tier 9 kill him.
Oh,
there's
the
E4. E4 takes the head.
Alright. Bye bye, E4. See you later, E4.
I can't. I gotta turn.
I'm picking up. Alright,
Lola, you go first.
Oh, you stole pretty nacho liquor.
Okay.
Well, he put a gun into my lower plate.
Hey, did anybody have that, like, the bonus for the mission? Like, the thing that gave you 5 people free?
Yeah, I got free 5 larger characters.
I just downed someone shot.
Alright, you keep them
going. Oh, engine damage. Here we go. Let's go.
Dude,
that's a
T95.
Alright,
get a T95. Get hands down.
Epic fail.
Oh, wait, to our left.
Hey! T95, you guys left, actually.
Oh, T25. I'm gonna go bully it.
Oh, is he behind us?
Go for it, I can't hit me. I can't kill this guy.
Oh, wait, should I bully it or shoot it?
Under Glacius, but...
Should I bully T95 or shoot it?
Oh, he's dead. Oh. Alright, leave the T25 alone, we're gonna bully him.
Okay, he's over here. Oh, yeah, he's T29's over here.
Right,
oh, he's got that little gun. He's got that.
Oh, no, alright, kill the T25 and then bully the T25.
Let me get this kill, Nacho, on your kill.
Alright.
Wait, which one are we gonna bully?
Heavy.
Are we bullying the T25?
Yeah, T20.
Okay.
Wait,
I'm
T29.
I'm sorry, Killa. Maybe you can forgive.
We're bullying the T29.
No, we're gonna bully the T25. Kill the T29.
Okay.
Alright, yes, alright, let's go. Where's the T25 at? Where's
he's gonna cap.
Alright, we have to surround him.
T95 got ripped.
Alright, we have to surround him.
Oh my god.
Surround him. Woo!
This is so funny. Hold on, let me get my, like, HE.
Yukon, load in some high explosives and try to track him. But try your hardest not to kill him.
Alright, I will.
But we can't do that because obviously we're
I can't even kill him. I don't even have that, you know.
I'll load a high explosive and shoot at the ground and not actually impact him.
Well, I start recording.
Alright, roger that. He's gone.
Don't shoot.
I'm gonna shoot at the ground beside of him. I'm not gonna shoot at him.
Alright, guys. Well, what happened if you accidentally kill him, though? You're just still in trouble.
No, Lloydster, don't.
He tracked. See you later, bro.
Alright, so who's hitting on the
I got his front.
I'm laughing, bro. I'm laughing. I got his back.
Now just Rambo. Everybody just repeatedly Rambo.
Give me a second. I'm going back up.
Oh, wait. Okay. You can, whenever it gets too low, just keep shooting him with HE in the tracks.
Alright.
Yeah.
Rambo. Alright, everybody back up, he's tracked. Everybody back up and ram him. Here we go.
I think he's giving up.
Oh,
you thought they were amateur.
We rammed the crap out of him.
Okay, just don't shoot him over and over. Okay, wait, just, okay, everybody just surround him. I shot himself!
Oh, how did he kill himself?
Sorry, Dad.